Hi, I'm Justin McCartney and welcome to Summer Bay. We've paddled here in this Canadian canoe to meet up with Emily Simmons, who plays Marilyn Chambers in Home and Away. She's done so for over 20 years on and off in between starring in Emmerdale here as well. Marilyn, or should I call you Emily, what's it like being in a soap opera for over 20 years?
Oh, well, it's amazing because you get to play out your fantasies. It's every young girl's dream to be an actress and not be themselves.
Like, tell me this and tell me no more. Surely you have aspirations like Guy Pearce or Heath Ledger or people like that to go a bit further than pantomimes and sort of soap operas, which I'm sure you've made a good living at.
I'm sure that, Justin, that you have never heard me sing. If you had, you wouldn't ask me a question like that.
Now tell me, some of the storylines that you're involved in Home and Away have been a bit near the knuckle. As a matter of fact, there's one coming up where you're going to take on a single mother's child as your own. And that's pretty hard-hitting stuff for 7 p.m. in Australia.
It is, but when you think that the majority of our fan base are younger, I think it's very important that we air these issues so that they get to know, they see us make mistakes, and we can hopefully give them some answers as well.
But you've actually been sort of the second most criticised programme in Australia. It doesn't seem to worry people that much here when it goes out in the early evening that it is controversial at times. But you've done some topics like fires and stuff like that that have genuinely affected Australians and the floods as well. Things like that, when you film them, are bound to come very close to home.
Well, of course, yes. We can't help things like that, and you can't reschedule everything because the writers write weeks in advance, of course, and you never know what's going to come up. But we do try to handle everything very sensitively.
Now, where does the future go from here? Are you going to make an appearance back in Britain again, or are you hoping to head to Hollywood at some point in the future?
Well, I must admit, Britain is my second home, and I would love to return someday. Definitely, the people there are amazing. They are just so friendly, and they come up and they say, "Hello, Marilyn," and "I'll take your photo." And yeah, but maybe a holiday in America just to test out the water.
And of course, you've had links with the aristocracy here in England. What did you think of the royal wedding?
Oh, Kate was just so beautiful. That dress was amazing. And of course, Prince William is so handsome. What more can I say?
Do you actually think that Australia will ever become a republic?
Yes, there's definitely a movement towards it now. And I think that's...
But there is some talk that it's the least it's been in the past 17 years.
These things always go in cycles, but as I'm sure you know, people get jaded after a while. They want something different, maybe change for the sake of change. It's not always a good thing, but you suck it and see.
Emily Simmons, Marilyn Chambers from Home and Away, thanks for joining us in Summer Bay's Lakes today.
Thank you very much, Justin.